Roscoe Mills residents under a boil order this morning. Let's take a live picture from City Hall there. The mayor tells Fox 2 the city issued the order, which is set to expire at noon tomorrow unless circumstances dictate an extension. Residents should boil their drinking water for 5 minutes to kill any microbes.